Ready?
Yeah.
Cole?
Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
See anything I did?
Thank you, Dad. It's so pretty.
Open it. Jody? You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you see something?
I saw a little girl. It was her music box.
Laura.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell him. Nathan! Someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment. Listen, I never got around to telling her I need more time.
No. Professor Dawkins, she needs to come with me today. I have my orders.
Christ, she's only a child. My assistant and I are the only family she's got. She doesn't have any idea what's out there.
Look, Dawkins, I see your side of it. All right, I do. But orders are orders, right? You gonna bring her to me, or do I have to go and get her?
Jody, could you come here, please?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jody, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
Experiments. I thought we were working together.
I'm sorry, Jody. It's out of my hands.
I am not a child. I can make my own decisions. No one can force me to go.
Hey, Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand this is a great opportunity for you.
Oh, so that's just it? You know what's best, and I'm just supposed to shut up and obey orders?
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Go fuck yourself.
That's it. Let's go. Come here.
Johnny.
stop immediately.
I'll go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll be great. Dave, I'm gonna miss the hell out of you, princess.
I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? Be there for you.
Time to go. Your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Come on, Holmes, keep up! Find your grip! Use your momentum to swing across! Hurry! That's it, Holmes! Come on! I haven't got all day! Start again. Let's start again.
Take cover. Aim, shoot. Advance to the next cover. Got it?
Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Good. Let's keep going.
recruit? It's not a fucking Sunday stroll!
Not bad.
Shot? Come on, start again!
Not bad, Jody. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Great job, Jody. Congratulations. Brilliant.